caught the fish Saturday night, the 12th of July, at the Elvin Butte Lake, approximately 12:30, 1 o'clock in the morning.
Jim Hayden felt the tug of his rod from the waters of the Butte, eager to take a look at his latest catch.
Well, my first reaction is, I said, all right, we got us a nice striper.
What he pulled into his boat was anything but nice.
I'd already put my hand in the net, and then when I saw the head, I jerked my hand back because I thought, I don't know what I have here. Is this thing going to eat me? Is it going to bite my hand off?
Hayden had never seen a striper with that head and that tongue. Neither had anyone at Game and Fish.
The man came down. He hadn't seen anything like that.
We never have seen anything like this.
But the experts did have an explanation.
Way back in the string of genetics, something crossed with something and had that cranial nerve damage and deformed the front part of its head that way.
Hayden says he only wishes the freaky fish had taken his bait earlier.
It's my alien fish. I wish I would have caught it a week before, because that way I could have been involved with the Roswell story. If that paid $15 to see a hole, that would have paid me $150 to see an alien fish.